ODOT opened a bridge over a busy Tulsa highway, clearing congestion that has been a problem for years. The 111th Street Bridge over Highway 75 opened this weekend. News on 6 reporter Emery Bryan has the story for us. Emery.
Well, Scott, traffic is flowing through the intersection, and that's a change from the usual backups that came with every rush hour.
ODOT took out the traffic light at 111th Street, opening up Highway 75 for a nonstop flow of cars and trucks. This new bridge made that possible because it takes the 111th Street traffic over Highway 75. The change should improve safety and relieve congestion.
There's about 40,000 cars per day that go through this interchange, and anyone that's gone through there during rush hour traffic knows that the stoplight would really back up traffic in this area, cause a lot of delays for people, besides there also being the safety concern.
The bridge is still being painted, and sod is being laid around the ramps. Only two lanes of the bridge are open while work continues on the north side of 111th. Workers are already digging up the temporary road that was used for a detour during construction. The people who live nearby already see an improvement in getting around.
Stop a lot of the accidents, I'm sure, and it will stop some of the traffic snarls over the stoplight there, especially morning and evening, going and coming.
The convenience of the bridge opening also comes with a complication. For example, if you're on Highway 75 northbound and you need to get on 111th, you actually have to get off the highway at 121st and take an access road. The same access road will take traffic from 111th to southbound Highway 75. This unusual flow of traffic on and off the ramps is a safety concern for ODOT.
Lots of changes out there. We're asking drivers just to really take it slow out there, be careful, because a lot of drivers aren't used to this new traffic pattern just yet.
And there is still a lot of work to be done around the bridge, but for the most part, traffic should flow freely until it's all done in about a month. Emery Bryan, the News on 6.